Tap into one of your most valuable sources for inspiration and ideas: your colleagues, employees, and other people in your organization. With the Ideas app in Microsoft Teams, you can set up campaigns, users can submit ideas, and they can vote for ideas that they like the best. The app can easily be installed from the Microsoft Teams store. Users can submit ideas without switching to other apps. Since this app is in Teams, users can use the app to submit ideas while using the same platform that they use to collaborate and communicate. Users can also view other users' ideas and vote for the ideas that they like the most. You can customize this experience by creating new campaigns, specifying the justification questions that need to be answered by people submitting ideas, and provide date thresholds during which the campaign will be open for accepting ideas. The Ideas app also includes insights about who is submitting the most ideas this week and the most popular ideas this week. And since the app is built on the Microsoft Power Platform, customers can easily extend the app with low-code capabilities, all from within Microsoft Teams. Everything in the app can be customized to suit your business needs. With the Ideas app in Microsoft Teams, you can quickly get started, define campaigns for ideas, capture valuable feedback, and easily modify the app. But that's not all. Also available in the Teams store, issue reporting. Quickly capture issues right from Microsoft Teams and review, manage, and act upon them to improve resolution time and transparency. And with the inspection app, you can easily inspect your valuable assets and facilities and locations, create configurable inspection forms, and view historical inspection insights to ensure that your inspections are happening and be alerted about any issues. To get started today, go to aka.ms/teams employee ideas.